Alright, so we got another Jack mission. Let's hope this one turns out better than the last. Come back after one. What time is it? 10. Alright, so I gotta come back after one. Tell you what, I'm gonna go take a nap then. I just think of what the hell happened that last mission. Lost my horse. God. My Mexican horse is gone. Alright. It's chopping wood now.
John! John!
What is it, old man?
It's Jack. The kid. The kid. Well, I just saw him out in the valley. Seems your tales of hunting got the better of him. He said he was going up the pass, track down that grizzly that's been seen up there.
Kid can't hunt a grizzly? Thing will eat him alive.
What? I know. I tried to stop him.
But you're worthless as a lawyer at a lynching. Damn you, old man. This is my son. If anything happens to him, you'll wish it was you that bear attacked.
Great. Let's go get that bear. I'm gonna use a shotgun. Come on, Rufus. Let's go.
Come on, Jack, Rufus.
Some bear.
Come on. Whoa there.
Hey, mister, you want to help us? We gotta hunt a bear. My son probably can.
That's
eat.
It. Good boy.
I'll come back for you, Mustang.
Slow up.
Whoa.
Where's Jack? What you got, boy? Can you smell something? Come on.
Let's hope I can keep this horse alive.
Hurry, Rufus. Hey!
Hey, Rufus is a good dog, man. He can track anybody.
Whoa! Where's Jack?
A tracker for
where is
wolves.
He?
Wolves from like a couple miles away.
Easy.
He knows exactly where Jack is. What the hell?
Find Jack, Rufus. Easy.
This dog is a fine tracker.
Slow down. You can find him, boy. Whoa there. Go.
Man, Jack,
Jack
went far.
Can you hear me, Jack? Jack, answer me.
Cody Rock? Have I been here before? Come on, where are you? On top of this cliff? What the hell, Jack? Why'd you go so far?
Keep your head down!
Ah! goodness! Holy crap, he ran me over. I had a shotgun to his head.
Don't move! Keep your head down!
Got him.
What the hell were you thinking going off on your own? You're just a boy.
No, I'm not. I can skin an elk, break horses.
Come on, let's get you home.
Ah, shucks. And you lost a horse. Man, how many horses are we gonna lose?
Now hold tight.
Oh, man.
Let's go! You alright?
Yeah, I think so.
You're lucky to be alive, you stupid boy. What'd I tell you about going off by yourself?
I go off by myself plenty. You just don't know about it. You're never around.
So this is my fault? You disobeyed me.
I was trying to prove myself.
Prove what? By getting yourself killed?
You're always telling me I read too many books, that I'm not a real man.
I never said that.
I just thought if I could do something you'd like, maybe you wouldn't go away again.
Son, I ain't going anywhere. And believe me, neither are you for a real long time. Let's go!
Well, so, just like GTA, you go do a mission, and then you gotta go all the way back. Oh!
Sorry,
wait a minute, that's a horse I want.
Please don't be angry.
I ain't angry. I'm disappointed. Don't you ever run off on your own like that again.
All right. I told you I was sorry.
What would have happened if I hadn't come along?
I don't know. I'd probably be dead.
You'd be a pile of bones right now.
What would you care? I'm just a nuisance to you anyway.
That ain't true, Jack. I'd do anything for you. You know that.
I guess there's only room for one hero in this family.
Trust me, son. I ain't no hero. I'm just glad you're safe. Come on, easy up there.
I'm a loser, baby.
Yeah.
So why don't you kill me?
Going after a grizzly? What were you thinking? You've only been hunting twice.
I'm not a little kid anymore. What were you doing at my age?
Bad things. Things nobody should do. But your ma and me, we didn't have what you have.
Yeah, I know. I should be grateful.
I'm not asking you to be grateful. I'm asking you to do what I say before you get yourself killed.
It's always one set of rules for you and another set for everybody else. You think I don't know what you did back in the old days? I'm not stupid.
You could have fooled me.
You think I didn't sit up and listen to Dutch and Bill telling all those stories? You think I don't know who you are?
It ain't no secret I didn't get these scars falling over in church.
But nobody tells me anything. You and Ma pretend like nothing happened.
We just want a better life for you, son. Now rest. We'll have you home soon.
All right.
I'm
I guess
sorry,
I do like the conversations on the way.
Don't be too eager to grow up, son. Ain't as much fun as it looks. When you're ready to hunt bears, I'll take you.
Is he gonna get patched up? I mean, where the hell? Oh well, whatever. Oh, this Jack needs something else. Fine, no thanks to you, Uncle. Let's go talk to Jack again. Oh, now I gotta come back at 5 a.m. Alright, I guess we're going to sleep. You go back home. Alright. Abigail, got any fine cooking going on? Yep, she's always cooking. That's all I see her all the time in the kitchen. Always cooking. Okay. Oh, what the hell's up here? Oh, there's a chest here. I don't think I ever saw this. There was money up here? Oh, there's an avatar. What? I unlocked an avatar. I never been up here. That's amazing. Okay. Back down. It's alright, Jack. We'll talk about it in the morning. I'm going to sleep. If I can find my way out. Alright. Let's go to sleep.